As one of the oldest forms of decorative art, enameling dates back nearly 3,000 years to Mycenaean Greece. This incredible Viennese clock, handcrafted by Tobias Katzenberg, is one of the most visually stunning examples of enameling in modern history. The incredible detail depicted within this art piece exemplifies mastery of enameling held by its creator. A soldier stands on a pedestal populated by sphinxes, and the meticulously crafted timepiece rests atop his head. From the rooster finial to the gem-studded base, this beautiful art piece is covered in exceptional detail. A hand-painted portrait of the heroic soldier is seen on the reverse, and the signature of its creator, Tobias Katzenberger, rounds out this timepiece. Since its inception, the methods used in the enameling process has changed very little. Glass is covered with metallic pigments and then fused to metal by firing. Different colors fire at varying temperatures, so the artist must paint the colors that required the highest heat first. He then added the others in descending order of their firing temperatures. The forte of the Viennese enamelers was their success in following the trend set by the interior decorators of mansions and great public buildings with regard to color schemes and pictorial themes from classical mythology. Considering the highly skilled craftsmanship of the Viennese artisans, the ornamental work often surpassed the original Renaissance and Rococo designs it emulated, making Vienna one of the most important European centers for decorative arts. This wonderful timepiece is an impeccable example of the enameling art form and is a perfect representation of enameling at its highest form. Discover a world of luxury at M.S. Rao Antiques.